My name is Shelter Sarah, and recently I've been working on some sculptures and some new drawings, and always explore paintings and all sorts of different kind of artistic pursuits, but more recently sculpture and drawings. Through printmaking and drawing, I got really interested in the processes of making art. Eventually, I think I got really interested in semiotics and Husserl and Heidegger and how they looked at the world and how things do have meaning even if they don't have meaning, and how things are embedded with meaning even if it's something like a rose where you don't even need the environmental kind of detritus to bring meaning to it. Recently, I've been interested in objects and things that have that kind of cultural baggage, if it's American or if it has to do with consumerism or status. By making people, you know, aware of their surroundings, I think that's one, you know, kind of ideal thing that, you know, art, you know, does. And that's something that I think art, you know, should do, is bring people to somewhere else or remind them of, you know, how things could be, or memories. The matrix behind the castle is a filter, and that filter, I think, in my mind, is something that people have their own filter. They're kind of bringing their own, you know, criteria or filter to what they're looking at. So that idea of something being like almost a mirage or somewhere between legible and illegible, or being made by the human hand, that idea of a hybrid, I'm becoming more and more interested in. The game overs are all from different video games. And my idea behind that was how people project their own reality and how a video game is the ultimate kind of area for that. But eventually, you know, the game's over. The trophy for me was more of a small project that I did that was for a show that was about kind of fallen heroes. And a good friend of mine, Andy Kessler, he was a skateboarder here in New York, and he passed away. And so I did some trophies, like a skateboard trophy and a guardian angel trophy. And then I just thought about like a generic cup, how it could hold wine, or, you know, in a religious kind of aspect, but how it's almost like a joke. You can have a trophy wife or a trophy car, but the trophy in itself, you know, you can't get beyond that. These prints that are being made, it'll give people a chance, you know, more than one person to share that. And I like that. It's a very democratic